Absolutely frustrating as a young geoscientist, knowing I just grinded through my undergrad and graduate degree, and I keep researching plate tectonic theory and all the newest things on the complexities of our Earth. And now I'm sitting and listening to a guy in 2019 use a geosyncline model to bury the Permian Basin and to spring it back up in 50 million years. The last 50 million years of time, he buries the whole Permian thousands of feet and springs it back up.
Hey, man, there's a ton of subsidence during basin and range.
He had a phenomenal presentation, but that mechanism, it kind of is the spark of this podcast, is how in 2019 was that acceptable?
As geoscientists, it's our job to create this story, right? And I think that's the big issue that we have nowadays, is we just take a snapshot of what we see in a well log and we try to interpret that, you know, everywhere, opposed to actually trying to figure out where or why is this there, right? So example, the tectonic history. So why would something like this happen? How did something like this happen? And not only can we apply it here, but how can we take this and, you know, we see these same kinds of events happening in another location and create a better exploration model, right?